disipaste en mí las penas. Hoy recobré la alegría, diste luz a mis tinieblas y a mi pobre alma vacía. Permíteme acariciarte en mis brazos noche y día y vivir para adorarte, sintiéndote toda mía. Conseguiste acostumbrarme a quererte a tu manera, precisamente ahora soy lo que quisiste que fuera. Tú me enseñaste a querer con inmensa idolatría, formando un cáliz de amor, formando un cáliz de amor entre tu vida y la mía. Disipaste en mí las penas, hoy recobré la alegría, diste luz a mis tinieblas y a mi pobre alma vacía. Permíteme acariciarte en mis brazos noche y día y vivir para adorarte, sintiéndote toda mía, mía.
Radio Verdad, The Heartbeat of Yara.
Do my best. Better watch myself.
Thank you. Gotta take out that alarm.
Thank you.
That car has got to be illegal.
Supply drop outside Segunda.
Copy. We'll send a retrieval team to grab it.
I'm sure those soldados don't need those supplies as bad as I do. Still make it there. Faster, Danny. Clara. I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Danny. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara. Too late now. Shit.
Dime.
Gonna grab a ride. Guess I should look for this Rosa. So he left clues in his bones. Ah, that's one way to get me to read your awful shit, I guess. Ah, the key to Rosa's heart. Sounds like I need to go to the cliff. Wait. Rossi is the name of this hombre's boat? Ah. Okay. Wow, man. Just... wow.
Your mystical recovery begins now. Catch some fish, and we'll speak after.
A blessing. Ameno. This looks like a good spot to fish. Kind of relaxing.
Hola, Danny. It's Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that gunfire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe.
The president is right.
You're all dead.
Looking cat.
Stay strong.
Eso, got one.
Yeah.
Is that?
Just need one more.
Nice one.
Castillo is going to save this country.
That's step one of this fucking guy's plan. Dr. Davalos, it's Danny. I caught some fish.
Muy bien. My treatment is working, Danny.
See? I don't feel anything.
Exactly. Time for step two. I want you to go feed some pelicans.
Why?
Danny, do you want to unblock your chakras, harmonize with the crystals, and rid yourself of your negative imbalances, or not?
I'm still trying to figure out what the hell that means.
Just proceed to step two, and feed the damn pelicans!
Okay, okay.
Huh. that patient.
Not now!
I'm worried about you, Danny.
I'm fine!
Hey, you. I could use some help.
Gracias, mijo.
De nada. Got some fish for you, buddy.
Come on, Oluso.
Mierda. They're serious. Hey, bird. Want some fish? There you go. This is kind of nice. Hola. So, I fed those pelicans.
Si, the crystals sound to me. Muy bien, Danny. You may proceed to step three now.
So what's that going to be? Feeding dogs or chickens or something?
No, dogs are not to be trusted. And chickens are not real. I want you to meditate.
Meditate? Where? Here?
Don't be ridiculous. In an eagle's nest on a cliff. It's a tough climb, and there's a broken bridge nearby. So be careful.
What?
Coño.
Ah. Not good.
The fuck? Someone's fired! Ugh.